doable. It's over. Enough. Not bad. Nothing to it. existed.
Watch out for live wires. They're everywhere.
Ugh. The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far! That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go.
Attention, all citizens. Attention, all...
We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then!
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it. Once we're back at base.
Okay. I was only trying to help. Oh, before I forget, that really was the... Well... See you on the train.
What if the trains have stopped? The station is... The house of the pizza.
I think it was those eco terrorists.
Cloud! Up here! Look up! Careful up here! This could collapse at any moment! If you want up, you'll have to use those stairs!
I'm gonna miss my train!
We have to get out of here!
The officers will remain in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway. You are advised to vacate the area immediately. The explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires. Many homes are at risk. It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once. I repeat. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway.
Do what you like. I'm taking the kids.
The area immediately. Explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires.
Those years of construction.
This won't face Shinra.
The fire won't spread.
Don't let the intruder escape.
Security is everywhere.
I'm good.
Oh, don't be like that. I know you want one. When was the last time you saw a real flower, huh? Plus, it'll make your girlfriend's day. I guarantee it.
How much?
Well...
Enough already. I'll give you 2 gil for it.
2 measly gil? For a real flower? Come on!
No holding back. Nothing to it.
Down.
Enough.
People here.
And in the freight car, too.
Because of the evacuation order, maybe?
Lucky us. We've got a crowd to hide here. Head for the front of the train and hold it.
An emergency schedule is now in effect. Your understanding and cooperation is appreciated.
No guards here, right?
Serves these assholes right for shitting up the slums.
Hope the others made it.
I haven't been down to the surface in
years. Stop that right
so
now!
Cramped.
Three instead.
No sense.
Are you the one
so
cramped?
Cleaning up the office.
What if other reactors were hit as well?
Stop that
so
right now!
Cramped.
Man, everyone's on edge.
Of course they are.
Hey, Cloud.
If you're about to
Yeesh!
Hey!
You don't make it easy.
Oh, never mind. Sorry to disturb you.
Hey, got a sec? I'm a soldier.
Wow.
You get used to it.
Something to look for? Or maybe not.
Do you think Wu Tai's to blame?
Mr. Shinra catch the bad guy yet?
A little help, Cloud? Please?
I'm sure
I can't
Sector
stop. It doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered
no,
a...
That was my first...
wouldn't let that happen.
You mentioned in...
Right.
No, I'm just looking for... Thanks, Cloud. You're a good listener.
You hear that suit? Shinra Creed mine.
Let's get this out.
I've never seen anything like it.
Sector 8 was a nightmare.
That hot shower can't come soon enough. I can barely tell my skin from all the ash and sweat.
When I get back, it's refueling time.
And you, Jesse?
I don't know. Figure out how I screwed up?
Huh. You're such a kidder.
I don't know. It sounds like an accident to me.
But then what about you? Once again, release the cargo.
Daddy, the Mako place blew up. Everyone on TV's talking about it.
Don't you worry about all that silliness. Daddy's here and he's not going anywhere tonight. Now turn that thing off and let's get you to bed, huh? Yeah, your money.
Do you mind keeping
me?
Yeah, you.
Hey!
Daddy? Did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course.
Before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment, and I was thinking the landlady's...
Sure does.
Follow me, then. How was it up on the plate?
It was...
When the Mako
chaotic.
Reactor exploded...
started.
Sorry for dragging you into all this.
It was crazy.
It was wrong of me
to
put you in danger like
that.
I promise I won't do it again.
Dangerous part of the job. Don't worry about me.
I'll try not to.
Always happy to help stick it to Shinra.
Not good at all.
I don't know what it is, but my life is
so you make nice with everyone?
Not as I could, all things considered. Maybe not enough for them.
Good. You had me worried. You're not exactly a people person.
I'll give you that.
I saw Sector 8 on the news. It was like a war zone.
The news is just another Shinra mouthpiece. They'll spread whatever lies Shinra tells them to.
So,
how will this affect
us? It wasn't that bad?
It was.
Oh, right.
And here we are, good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor. Room 201 here is where I sleep. Don't have time for much else, what with Seventh Heaven and all. Not even time to decorate. Here's your room. Don't worry.
You did?
Yes? Oh.
No. And this?
That one's, know what? It's good. It's a little bare, but should be enough to get you through the night. If you want anything else, we can always
there
get
there is
it.
One thing. My money. You guys owe me 2,000, remember?
I do. And we'd love to settle up, especially since this was your first job for us, but...
That's it?
Sorry. We spent the rest preparing for the mission. That really is it. But not for long. I'm collecting money for filters tomorrow, so I can pay you after.
And you're sure about that?
Of course, as long as you help, that is. Wait, then I'd have to pay you for that, too. Never mind.
No, 2,000's enough. That's what we agreed on, so that'll be the price. With what you gave me, that leaves 1,500.
You're the best! I'll see you bright and early at the bar, then. Thanks again for everything. Sleep tight.
Hey, you okay in there?
Well, now. I'm Marl. You from up on?
I've been around.
I'll bet. If you ever need any...
What's she to you?
The granddaughter I...
Loud and clear.
Good. Now you'd best get a move on to Seventh Heaven. She's got a... Is your face always that pale?
Nothing's
You're
important.
Not getting enough...
Maintaining...
What's gonna happen to Midgar?
My husband decided to go to the stage.
Huh? Another day.
A friend of mine's an aspiring actor.
Shops on Culvert Street. Stock goods you won't find in the rip.
So I was at the Honeybees.
She sure sounds like it.
I mean, hey.
Johnny's not a bad guy.
Time to strut your stuff!
I've chatted with that Barrett guy a few times. Looks like a real hard ass, but he's actually pretty chill.
Morning.
Hey.
Just so you know, Marlene's still asleep.
Hmm.
Go ahead and keep whatever we collect. Seeing as you didn't bring any luggage, I'm guessing there's stuff you need to buy.
Everyone's worried.
Thanks.
And don't worry.
It's a
we'll
sad
pay
day.
You the difference after. Barrett's out making his rounds too.
Don't take your
as long as I get it all together.
Take your time now, okay?
Some creepy dude hit on me.
All the items you could want, straight from the plate. No matter your needs or your...
Hey there. Here to change out your water filter.
Tifa, baby.
Cloud's in charge.
Sounds like a pretty...
In your dreams, man.
Huh?
Cloud?
Suppose I could take a look.
Nothing tickle your... If you change your...
We'll see you around, okay?
That's a girl like Tifa.
You can walk straight from the plate, no matter your needs or your guts. Our wide selection of items is guaranteed.
Huh? He's a regular.
For you, maybe.
Well...
To get free shit?
Our next stop is...
Just met her.
Then you know what to expect. Remember, she's a...
Just imagine if rich people start thinking it's safer down here than on the plate.
Apparently it was done by a terrorist group called Avalon.
Nothing to report. Maintaining surveillance.
Hey, Marl.
Tifa!
Oh. What?
Working?
Be nice.
You better
I'm pretty good at
that. I no charm.
I've got skill.
Be nice.
I'm doing my best.
You're looking a good long
a tried and true.
That you.
Thanks, Marl.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Marl's great. She helped get
myself.
Me set up back in the day.
She knows a lot about life.
You've been here a while now?
5 years, give or take.
Wow. Ain't they short-handed?
But absolutely. Never mind that. We've got to get you your money. Last stop is the weapons store.
Call us if you
hey,
see
if it isn't Tifa.
You here for the filter?
Hey!
We're so...
Save your ex...
All right.
the hell?
My associate.
Think you can mosey?
Pretty please.
Thank you very much. Seeing as we're done.
Well, don't really know.
In that case, if you're serious, it's not what you. Yep.
How do I start? Yeah, okay.
Didn't see anybody at the office, so let's head up.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection. Speak with our friendly staff.
We gotta do something about the monsters on...
Huh.
Just so you know, the Watch relies on residents' donations for that.
Won't be anyone who doesn't know about the new Merc when we're...
So it looks like you're having a bad day. Try getting more sleep. That's the best tool down here.
Scrap Boulevard is out west. Past the barricade, he's supposed to keep the monsters out. Anyway, we should prepare just in case.
Everybody does. Keep putting off maintenance.
The trains don't start moving.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator. Shame. It was a close match. However, I did manage to obtain valuable data, analyze, and learn from your mistakes so that you can claim victory next time. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
That who Wed mentioned? The merchant?
That sword's massive.
What does he sell again?
Good luck, Tifa, and be careful!
Here's Scrap Boulevard.
I can see why monsters would feel right at home.
And the more we pile up, the more they show up.